Private Doss, you are free to run into the hellfire of battle without a single weapon to protect yourself.
I can't stay here while all them go fight for me.
Yes, you can.
Dorothy,
you can stay here.
I have to. I won't be a medic. I figure I'll be saving people, not killing them.
You won't be able to live with yourself if you go.
No, I won't be able to live with myself if I don't.
God says not to kill.
This is Satan himself we're fighting.
I'm going to be a medic. And that's going to be my way to serve.
Fighting surely is a good Christian. You can see that.
I can't see that, sir, and that is why I joined up.
It's mine. You keep it right here, where I'll be.
I'm sorry, I will not bear arms. I won't touch a rifle, sir.
I'm not asking you, Private!
Sometimes men just get cold feet.
Some men might. Not my Desmond.
It isn't right that other men should fight and die while everybody else is taking life. I'm gonna be saving it. With the world so set on tearing itself apart, it doesn't seem like such a bad thing to me to want to put a little bit of it back together.
You may resume your duties and begin training as a combat medic.
You better come home
consiguió creer, y un hambriento y tiene de comer, y hoy donaron a una iglesia una fortuna. Que la guerra pronto se acabará, que en el mundo al fin reinará la paz, que no habrá miseria.
Calm the strongest.